discipline is going to get you further in life outside of football. Outside of football, discipline is going to get you where you're supposed to be.
Second year organization. So we just getting started and moving. Even though with Corona and the COVID this year, we had a pretty good turnout. We excited about the year, honestly. Got a couple new additions to our team from last year, from our 11U team that came up. So I think we're going to be pretty solid. Yeah.
How far y'all looking to go?
Championship.
Yeah.
Very
high. Yeah.
Trying to get that championship to win.
Who won't smoke with us? 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 Call them for a feature just to kill him, cause we know he's sweet. Who the f*** is that? Bro, go check the door, look out the window, don't forget the strap. I be on they when I see ops, I do forget I rap. I be on it wherever I'm at, I learned that from the rap. He gon' drink whatever, sell him just to say hi. They be like he wasn't even with that whenever that. Mercy won't gon' always lie to y'all whenever that. Standing stable as they check just to keep y'all quiet. Bro, no stump is better do what Nardo said, cause die for pumping gas. Why you act like that so exclusive? That's public. Can't no we don't quit, come around, we stomp his Nardo voice. Creep up out that cut, we like shh. Nardo voice, catch it before he run that gun on shh. Hey, who you kill? Steady talking like you did a drill.
A lot of skepticism from the city and people around the city. It was a lot of why y'all want to do that. So that probably was the toughest thing. And we dealing with at-risk youth. I got one kid already lost in the streets. And our whole focus was, let's get these kids something to do, get them off the streets, and get them in a positive environment. They've been in the house 3-4 months. So a lot of our kids in this area and where we get them from, this they only outlet. So that was kind of our main focus. And like I said, the skepticism and the concern from some of the other people in the city was the biggest issue.
Outside. Tell them boys they better pray. Tell them boys stay out the way. Tell them ain't nobody safe. On my mama, on my gang. We gon' put it in they face. Yeah.
Let's get to come outside.
Always every night and day. God know I'm stepping out with later. Until it hurts, it ain't no mercy. That's just how we made it. You heard that church up in my verses, God, this how I'm raised. I told God he gotta forgive me, I'm insane, no. Get down on my knees when I'm in pain, no. Tired of the rain on my name.
I clean this blood off my Jesus, please.
Oh, Jesus, please. Can you feel my knees?
How you feel? Come on.
I always learn from them, so most of all, patience. You know, I learn more from them about myself, honestly, me being a little more patient, me needing to communicate a little bit better, or I'm not explaining stuff right. So every year I've been coaching 15, 17 years or so. So every year, I think I'm gonna teach the kids something, but they more impactful on me than I'm probably on them, to be honest.
That you break your neck for, be the same, that cross you out and wet you up. Supposed to be chasing money, but you chasing.
What you doing?
Real bosses don't talk, we just sit back and listen. Stack that paper up and then make boss moves.
Yeah.
She like to argue, so I sent that to law school.
Keep it real with your dad, no matter what.
Preach. Same decline, she love you, she'll set you up. Preach.
Out here in these streets, it ain't no such thing as love.
Preach. The only thing I trust is this and these slugs.
Preach. Real only when I do speak.
If that don't work, he'll fucking leave.
Preach. I ain't got shit for it. Ain't nothing in this motherfucking world free.
Preach. Zay got the mother bass thumping.
Zay.
Dolph got the mother trap jumping. Doors to the trap open. I sell you something. Hell no.
Probably the biggest thing, being patient and being more prepared coming into the season. And that's with coaching, that's with just organizational factors, but just being more organized and ready to go and start the season. And I think that was a big part of us being successful this year, even through all the obstacles that's going on.
Dedication, this is anti-hesitation. It's a real digging celebration. It's a dime block declaration. 59th and 5th Ave, granny house with vanilla wafers. It's the remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation. Blue pill in the open matrix. Red rose in the great pavement. Young black digging trapped and he can't change it. Know he a genius, he just can't claim it. Cause they left him no platforms to explain it. He frustrated, so he get faded. But deep down inside, he know you can't fade him. How long should I stay dedicated? How long till opportunity meet preparation? I need some real work and reparations. Or I run up in your bank just for recreation. Dedication, hard work.